Susan.
Our group members, Bradley and Evelyn, couldn't make it today, but we could like still clap it. our story takes place at the Fox Dining event. Let's just say that 2/3 of the event, one person was doing all the work and working really hard. So they got frustrated and ended up leaving, which wasn't a good idea, but like they were mad. And during the event, the team, the people that were like that stayed in the stand, had put in effort to work, and they changed the prices because they were too expensive. So we sold them in we started selling them individual, and then when the person got back, she noticed that the team got it together, and then they realized that communication was key in that day. The problem we're trying to solve is when you have too much to remember but end up forgetting everything, and our product will help you stay on track and also keep you motivated.
The product offering, the mirror reminder will help you stay on track, like appointments, dates, or homework, and you could put motivational quotes on it.
The financial summary is that we started with $150 from seed funding. We spent $184.44 so far. We sold 7 mirrors and made a profit of $39. And we have to sell 7 large mirrors, 9 medium, and 10 small to break even.
The SPAR skills are collaboration and communication. And we use communication by talking to each other and make a plan. And I collaborated with Evelyn, our team member, by changing the prices. Our target marketing is high school students, where they could put in the locker and motivating people to look around.
Thank you for your time, and a reminder to you is to not forget to stand by your booth.
Do you guys have any questions?
Yes, thank you. Very nice presentation, and great job for having such a positive attitude even with some members missing. Could you clarify for us, is it a mirror that uses a wipe off pen? What does it look like exactly?
It's kind of like that. It's a circular mirror, and you, of course, need a whiteboard marker to write on it.
So, good job on you guys' presentation. It was like very well organized. I have a question about how this reminder mirror has impacted your life and what you guys use it for.
Well, those long mirrors, I always keep them in my backpack. I don't actually use it for like to write it on something. But sometimes when I'm like wearing mascara or like lipstick, I like to like grab the mirror and like look at myself to like just like smudge or something.
Yeah, I thought you guys did a really good job in your work that you mentioned that even at the box events, if you guys are having problems, you kind of just adjust the prices or get what you needed to do in order to sell them, and I thought that was very entrepreneurial of you guys, so good job on that. Do you know what maybe version 2.0 would look like for this mirror? Can you give that any thought?
Not really, but at the beginning we had a chance to make 3 prototypes. 2 of them were a square mirror and part of it was a whiteboard. But we had another mentor come in. He like put all these thoughts in our head that were like we liked better, so we changed it to how it is now.
Great job in describing the business. How did you come up with the idea? What motivated you to do this?
I came up with the idea with my cousin at the beginning of jail. They told us we needed to come up with some ideas so we could like end up doing what we're doing now. So I was having a difficult time with some ideas, so I went up to my cousin to help me because she always has good ideas. And then I was like, can you help me out with this? I'm struggling. She was like, of course. And then she's like there sitting in her room. And she's like, what's the product that helps me with my team? And I was like, and then she's like, people look at themselves in the mirror a lot. And I was like, that's true. And then she was like, And then I was like, that's true, I kind of like that now. And then that's, I was excited. We have one more question from the judges. No. All right. Oh, do you?
Yeah, one more. So now that there's two of them, is that enough to keep the business going? How do you see yourself moving forward?
Well, there's actually four of us. The two just had to like had it like an emergency and had to like.
Oh, I didn't understand.
That's no, that's fine. But we're all good. All four doing